Last 2 minutes from BS Bank. Apply for an auto loan online.
But again, if you're Coach Joe Silva, you just want to gain some respectability in terms of the final score here. So hopefully UE can put some scores together to make a score more respectable.
Air ball from Lockup. 1 second to shoot. Pasaol. I don't know if he knew it, but he put it up, but he was blocked by Bates. Final 1.5 remaining in the game. And obviously for Coach Joe Silva, he just wants this over.
Yes.
Because this is from the beginning. I mean, it's team fought. The Red Warriors were within 3 at 49-46 in the third. But then again, that 11-point run by LaSalle, that did them in.
Good effort, as you said, Eric, by UE, showed in pockets throughout this game. But just not nearly enough against a team as stacked and as intense as De La Salle. Good timeout by Coach Luis Gonzalez in the middle of that third quarter. That was the critical point for me when UE cut the lead down to just 3 points.
They want Cortez, and he puts it in. Corteza.
Nice move right there by Cortez, our rookie from Bacolod Taitung High School, 6'4". Great move on Enzo Serrano.
And great defense against Pasaol for a Serrano finish.
How good has he been this afternoon?
Quality minutes for Corteza. Final 60 seconds, 79-57, LaSalle over UE. Here's Miguel Corteza operating on the post. Height advantage against Cuyar, and he puts it in on the turnaround. Biggest lead of LaSalle at 22 right now. Then the steal by Corteza and the finish by Serrano. That's been the story this entire game. And that's also been how you can actually summarize UE's offense. They've been missing. They've had a hard time from the field today.
Well, they've had some good moments executing, but just could not finish. For the most part, shooting only 32.9% from the floor, talking about the UE Red Warriors. And to compound things, they've shot only 3 out of 26 from beyond the arc this afternoon, Eric. Just not a lot of offensive flow coming from the Red Warriors.
And then another miss from about 4 feet away from the basket for Raymark Aquino. It's not been a good shooting day for the Red Warriors. Cuyar, guarded by Karakut. Still plenty of time on the clock. Sobrevega puts it up and
Sobrevega, actually a product of De La Salle Zobel, former junior archer. Nice shot right there from Jan Sobrevega to make it a 20-point margin, final margin between La Salle and UE.
And La Salle will not put up a shot anymore at the end of the fourth quarter. Coach Luis Gonzalez continues to win. Third straight win for them. Kip Montalvo, obviously all smiles.